It's old Jim the Realtor. Said it for the first time on the blog today, bubbleinfo.com. Called it the Frenzy of 2020. It is hopping. You talk about a red hot market. We are really seeing it right now. July sales, all time high in the North San Diego County coastal region. And August is going to be another record. Why is it so hot? We got a COVID pandemic going on that you would think would kill the market, and it's hotter than ever. Jim, how do you explain that, man? Well, the COVID has a lot to do with it because people are seeing it's probably going to be around a while, and their current living situation is not working. And they need to improve. Whether they're renting and they need to buy a place, or the current place they own isn't suitable for both husband and wife working at home and kids homeschooling. It's a bit of a crowd. We need a bigger place. But there's other parts of the equation too. The boomer liquidations that I think we started talking about that like 10 years ago, I think are finally starting to come to fruition. We're seeing more people who are up in age selling. And don't wait until it's too late when you're too old and it is a real problem to have to go through your junk, your stuff, and sort it all out. That's probably the worst part of it and why people don't move. And I hate to tell you, the kids don't want your stuff. They didn't want to help. You got to go through it yourself and sort it out and then figure out what to do with it. And it's just getting to the point where people have waited this long. It's time to do something if they're going to do it. So we got some of those in there. And we also, it's the millennial thing. I think it's real. I got one right now where when I sold the parents' house, they had a crib in one of the bedrooms. That's right. The girl in the crib, she's an escrow. Oh, man. So we got a conglomeration of things happening all at once, and I'm calling it the Frenzy of 2020. Why don't you join in? Give me a call. I'm Jim the Realtor.